Wasting somebody's time. What? For what?
Come on. Where do you come for Meru? Consider it now.
One small picky, where are they fine for this area? Huh?
Small picky.
And one fine girl, one small fine girl. I know they told this girl for the past 5 months that, girl, she don't want girl. Huh? She they always jog. Now I make you wake up this early morning and say, today, if this girl no, she no pass this road.
Make her mess.
At the best person.
You cause
her. I don't talk to her. Not, okay. Sam, I see the question, I did good morning.
Good morning. What is it again?
What is the meaning? What is it? What is the what? What is this? Huh? I've been asking you out for the past. This is the fifth month. If I'm not mistaken, you keep telling me no. Huh? Put yourself in my shoe. If you are me, will I accept this? See, let me tell you, I did. If you do not accept me today, you are not leaving this place.
See, I've told you, my mommy said that all the guys are the same. So I don't want to do something that someone will break my heart to.
What do you mean all the guys are the same? Am I guys? What is my name?
Kabad now.
I'm Kabad now. What do you mean by all the guys are the same? I'm not guys now. My name is Kabad.
See, this guy is good. This guy loves you. For this guy to wake up in the morning and come and sit down here waiting for you. My sister, consider now.
PC, let me tell you, I promise you, once you agree to date me like this, just leave the world for yourself. I will make sure I make everything available for you. Even if you want me to leave all my friends for you, I will do that, please.
You say leave all your friends?
What about that?
You go leave me?
Please, please, this is, go back to your seat, Please, don't mind me, please. No, I like a portable game. Not this, I just want to keep you to myself, to training you like fowl till you get big for me.
Are you sure you will not break my heart?
Am I holding armor? Why will I break your heart?
He will love you. This guy is good.
Tell him.
He doesn't have problem.
I don't have any problem, please.
Please remember what you promised.
Okay. Thank you very much.
Let's go home.
I want to continue jogging.
I bet. Go. Yeah, let's go.
AK Marv produced it.
By this time, and you know we're supposed to jog now. You know we're supposed to go and jog.
Yes, I remember. And the thing is that I forgot my shoe with my friend's house, so I don't think I can make it today.
So, baby, what are we going to do now?
You'll be mumu. You think so? You're wise.
Oh, my body is even pain in this side of my leg. You know what? Let's just do it here. See, let me just tell the truth. I'm not happy about we going out and jog. You know those small boys in this area, they will now be looking at your backside. The other time I caught one boy looking at you and I was not happy. So the best thing is for us to do unity in my copper so that all of me will be seeing you.
This man!
You are too greedy.
Even our God, the maker of heaven and earth, is greedy, so am I not to be greedy? See, let me tell you, I will teach you how to do it here. It's just even more preferable than going outside and stressing ourselves.
So how are we going to do it?
That is the thing I was talking about. Don't you know that my father was a gym instructor? He was! Don't worry, I will teach you something you don't know now. Just come, let me show you some steps. Do like this.
70 years old, man.
Go down like Go down. Squat, squat, squat. Sorry. Go up. Again.
AK Mav produced.
Move your right leg. Your right leg. That is it. Go back. That one. That is it. Go back.
Maybe you are sitting down, you said your waist is paining you, need all these things.
No, that is how it is. So you go to the gym center. That's how the gym instructor is not supposed to be working. Go on, yeah, it's the come on. Two more. let's go inside. Let's go and shower. Oh, you go and eat.
Maybe you go and take cold stone.
Cold stone. Yeah, no one, no one. Later. I did not pick. I think the next thing to do is to come to my house and be banging at my door as if you are vigilante. Eh?
What are you even seeing? Let's go inside and
talk. Please, we are not going anywhere. Go here. Please, Edith, sorry to tell you, I have visitor inside.
Baby!
Hmm? Chai!
What are you even seeing?
There is God.
I have female visitor. She's inside.
Baby, what's going on here?
Huh? Nothing. Edith. Meet my girlfriend.
Hi. Baby, what's wrong with her?
This is Edith. My ex. What is going on there?
Child! Huh? There is God.
Baby, do something now.
Don't worry, she will be okay. I love you too. Are you okay?
Come back. What's happening now? You beat him?
No, I'm not beat him. Carry her go. She just passed out. And so she did do her skis.
Eh? You sure say you don't do anything?
Carry her go, I don't do anything.
This one heavy.
Sorry, pull her for here. Carry her for there.
Yeah! Come back.
Carry her go.
Eh?
You, okay, now I'm.
Mere gini ei, eja tamu maho. Mere gini ei, eja ba. kuta mazu baba pisa mayabu baba kuba dinko mere gini e mere gini e ewo mere gini e eja tanu maho mere gini e eja bakuta mazu baba pisa mayabu baba kuba dinko mere gini e mere gini e.
Young lady, what's the problem? Why are you crying? Don't worry, come here. Come, whatever the problem is, everything will be fine. Everything will be fine, yeah? Don't worry, everything will be fine. Just go on, relax.
So we'll go to the shop right now, we'll buy the shop right, sell the shop right and
Edit! Edit! Ah! So you did not see me? And you could not even say hello or good morning?
Ah, baby, who is this?
Eh? Yama, what do you mean is this? Who are you? Who are you?
Baby, what's happening here?
Baby, this is that my so-called
ex. Eh? Me? So-called ex? Eh? You?
Baby, I better let's go.
You going to? Hey, what? Hey, what? Jesus. Eh? You slap me? Because that idiot, that agbero. No, wala. You are that. You don't sell between me and you. Carry me for girlfriend, they work out for Lagos. Don't run. I go pay this black. They turn this time black and white.